I can hear you.
Cat, I can hear your voice again.
Kathy. Claire. She didn't.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what to say.
Please, let's not. I don't... Let's just get to those arcs and continue the mission. Please.
We just made it to the big monolith. Where are you?
I managed to salvage a rover. I'm heading to the arc now.
Good. See you soon. And Kat, if you need to talk, I'm here.
No, I'll see you soon.
There's a working elevator underneath that will bring you right to us. We're waiting for you to go further. Stay safe.
You can open up your visor. There's air here.
The facility I passed through also still had oxygen. How is that possible?
No idea.
Where's Sarah?
She's, resting, a bit further down. There's a door that you need to hook up to a stream point to go further. I know you might not want to hear it now, but Claire is one of the greatest people I've ever met. I know how much she meant to Sarah, and I can't even... I'm so sorry.
Let's just keep going. Hey.
We need to get this door.
Oh!
You okay?
We had a really rough landing. Flared up her old injury.
I'm fine.
You're not.
I said I'm fine.
We need to find some meds. Can you get the RP hooked up?
On it. MPT into two and reduce the power output of this. Should come in handy. seen anything like this.
I can't say that I have.
It's incredible.
It is.
What? What is that?
Well, whatever it is, it's important enough that they simply refer to it as the engine. Looks like situated in the middle of the bridge, too.
It looks active.
You think there's people up there?
Only one way to find out.
Elevator's out. Ryan, are there any stream points on that map we can use to hook it up to the emergency power?
Yes.
That's good news.
Well, I've got some bad news, too. The only point seems to be on the top floor. There's a staircase going all the way over there. But Sarah, are you able to... I guess that's a yes. You need to take it easy.
No, I need to...
Look, the map said there's a medical wing on the way up. We're gonna find you some painkillers, and then we're gonna get that elevator back up and running, all right? Kat, how's this floor looking?
Abandoned.
I don't think we should separate. That's not a good idea.
We don't have a choice. I'll be back as fast as I can. Okay? Mzadi?
Okay.
That's not a reassuring sign.
No.
You okay with splitting up? Might be quicker that way. Hopefully.
Yeah. Sure.
So, we're looking for pregabalin, gabapentin, or amitriptyline. Or anything with the words anticonvulsant or narcotic analgesic on it.
You're gonna have to just repeat that list if I find something. She always kept me at arm's length.
There's something she finds difficult about. She's been having nightmares. Coming here is bringing back some stuff she's had to work through for a long time, and... Can I be honest with you?
Sure.
She's afraid of finding your father here.
Oh. Really? Why did she come on this mission? She could have just stayed back on Earth, right?
Sarah cares. A lot. Too much, even. Stopping that woman from doing her duty to save this world is nearly impossible.
Right. Thank you. Should jot that down.
You'll all be escorted back to your chambers. Report to your superiors for the graveyard shift. I'd heard you got an Isaac to help you out on this little project. A project I made very clear wasn't going to happen.
People need help, William.
People need to work. If they spend nights here and off the work rosters, it only halts the progress even more. Besides, we need to keep this wing open for pregnancies.
Ah, yes, all the pregnant women in the colony. Best leave some beds open to them, rather than real people who need real rehabilitation.
But I didn't walk in on rehabilitation, did I? What did I walk in on, Rosa? Opposition?
This place is collapsing, William. The dust storms are wearing down our walls and roofs. The mutations in Odom speak for themselves. We are cooped up inside on a planet we shouldn't be on. There is no way this will work. We have to return to Earth.
These hardships are the cost of evolution and progress. We will push through.
After everything that's happened over the past few years, do you seriously think that we're better off here than we were on Earth?
Security will be down to put everything back the way it should be in an hour.
Thanks for the backup.
I'm sorry.
I don't understand you, Isaac. You hear the same voices in the hallways. We've put years into this place and it's not working. Not enough space, not enough food, not enough progress. Why are you staying quiet?
It's just not that simple.
People left their families to come here. You left your family to come here. Isn't it time you saw them again? Isaac, wait. I'm sorry. That...
Noted. Gotta make a note of this. Found an entire section MacArthur transformed into a makeshift prison.
Jesus.
Violence, destruction, stealing. They're all here together. Why would they do this to each other? Doesn't make any sense.
Maybe some people didn't feel that way anymore.
Maybe. There's a pharmacy here.
Great. I'll circle around and try to find it.
Door's locked. But I can hook it up to the stream point to get us in.
Great. Do it.
That's no ordinary ASC button, is it, Ayla? And how are we supposed to...
That's pretty handy, Ayla. Got any other tricks up your... sleeve?
I think I see some medication here. Maybe it has some of that Praga Benton stuff?
Huh. Good job. Perfect. This will work. Huh. And these are antidepressants. And a lot of them. Strange. Wasn't living on Mars the dream for these folks? All right, I think that might be everything we can find here. I'm gonna bring these up to Sarah, and then we can figure out a way up.
I might have an idea.
You want to climb that?
Well, it might be the only way if everything else is blocked.
You can't go up alone.
It's fine, I've climbed worse. Look, I'm the only one that can work the stream point, and you need to go and help Sarah.
It's too dangerous.
I'll be fine.
Just be careful.
I will.
Maybe I can use the splitter that got me in here.